Bonjour tout le monde. Merci d'être ici avec nous cet après-midi. And thank you, Dan, for your kind words. From one McGill alum to another, it's nice to see you proudly representing Canada here in Silicon Valley. Folks, it's a pleasure to be here at App Direct in San Francisco. We're on the second leg of a four-day visit to the U.S. Yesterday, we were in Chicago, where I met with both the mayor and the governor of Illinois. I also spoke at the University of Chicago, chatted with David Axelrod. This morning, we landed in San Francisco, and the first thing I did was participate in a diversity and equality roundtable at Salesforce alongside Mark Benioff and tech leaders. And the timing for this roundtable was actually pretty great, since today, Salesforce announced that they'll be investing $2 billion in Canada over the next 5 years, creating thousands of good middle-class jobs for Canadians. And the day has only gotten better. I just wrapped up a tour of the App Direct offices. But as Dan mentioned, this visit is more than just an office tour. Today, App Direct, a company with a significant presence in Canada already, has announced that they'll be investing even further in Canadian talent and in Canadian communities. By opening a new office in Toronto and hiring more engineers in Montreal and Calgary, today's announcement will mean 300 new, good jobs for Canadian workers. And this partnership makes sense. Technology companies have increasingly been looking to Canada to lay down roots, not just a couple of Canadian kids who came down here to Silicon Valley to make right and then come home. We have big companies like Google, Microsoft, Facebook, Amazon, Thomson Reuters, all companies that have significantly expanded their presence in Canada lately. And with good reason. Canadian innovation and Canadian talent is second to none. Add to that our low business costs and our educated workforce, and it becomes clear that choosing Canada is the smart move. We're very happy with today's news, and we know that with App Direct's continued expansion into Canada, we'll strengthen our economy and help further position our country as a world leader in tech. Later today, I'll be meeting with a number of business leaders to talk about investment opportunities in Canada. And this evening, I'll be discussing the Canada-U.S. economic partnership at a dinner hosted by the Business Council. Tomorrow, I'll meet with the Governor and Lieutenant Governor before heading to Los Angeles to deliver a keynote speech at the Ronald Reagan Presidential Library. Overall, I'm very pleased with the first few days of this trip as we look to strengthen the ties between our two countries, underline the importance of trade and investment, and talk with leaders about why Canada is such a great place to do business. Encore une fois, je tiens à remercier Dan qui nous reçoit ici aujourd'hui. C'est un plaisir de s'associer avec vous suite au dernier investissement d'App Direct au Canada. Ce sont des bonnes nouvelles pour les travailleurs canadiens et notre gouvernement continuera de travailler fort pour les gens du monde entier, pour que les gens du monde entier prennent connaissance de l'avantage canadien.